mask over your nose and mouth, adjust the headband, and breathe normally. Passengers traveling with children should put on their own oxygen mask first before helping the children. Should we have to evacuate the aircraft over water, there is a life vest located near your seat. Open the bag and remove the vest. Slip it over your head, pass the strap around your back, and fasten it at the front. Pull the strap tight. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red tag. Never do this inside the aircraft. The life vest can be refilled using the mouthpiece. Contact with water will automatically switch on the light. In the event of an emergency evacuation, the cabin aisles will be illuminated. This will make it easier to find the clearly marked emergency exits. The doors are opened by turning the handle in the direction of the arrow. The hatches over the wings are opened by pulling the handle down and inward. All doors are fitted with slides. Now please look around and check which door is closest to your seat. When leaving the aircraft, high-heeled shoes must be removed. You can review all this information on the safety onboard card. Ladies and gentlemen, during taxiing, takeoff, and landing, please make sure that the back of your seat is in an upright position and your table is stowed. If you have any questions, feel free to ask the cabin crew. I wish you a pleasant flight.
Seated. Please be careful when opening the luggage compartment. compartments, luggage may have shifted and could fall out unexpectedly. And I would like to draw your attention to the benefits of being a member of our KLM Air France frequent flyer program, Flying Blue. If you're interested, you can sign up during this flight or register via klm.com. And nowadays, we can be contacted via Facebook and Twitter 24 hours a day, and KLM will respond to your message within 1 hour.